Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever tried one enter Apple ID and you forgot the password? It's very terrible that you can't download apps in Apple Store. So we find an easy method to help you fix this problem. Remove Apple ID without password using Tenorshare 4U key. Connect your iPhone to PC with USB cable. Then download and install Tenorshare 4U key. Choose the function Unlock Apple ID. Tap Start. Choose Yes if you already set up screen lock. Also tap Yes if you turned on two-factor authentication. For this step, you can go to Setting. Then your Apple ID name, password and security. After finish setup, download the firmware. It will put your iPhone into the latest iOS system. When download finished, you can launch Start Unlock now. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. When it done, it remind you choose use device passcode when go through this step while setting up. Now go to device and set up. Again, remember choose use device passcode and enter the screen lock passcode to remove Apple ID. Then keep going to finish the setting. Well done. Now your iPhone just like a brand new. You can enter new Apple ID now. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.